born in this country. He grew in the country. He never left the country. How he come Yankee? A man born in this country, grew in this country, never left the country. How he come Yankee? He borrowed some money from a man named Jack, and he decided to pay him back. When Jack asked him for the raise, he decided to reply in Yankee phrase. He said, I was born in Honolulu, educate Texas. Never my whole life asked man breakfast. My mama told me, you come this country, someone from my wife, your mama never happened. Well, if you see the Yankee, he wear just up in khaki with a big GI boots, as you know from the army. He roll in the eyes like a new television, rattling his tongue like a Spanish radio station, where school children passing, wanting they know. People hear how they calling, "Hi Joe." Well, it's not more what he like. People hear him, "Don't call me Joe, call me Mike." He said, "I born Honolulu, I educate Texas. I never my whole life asked man breakfast. My mama told me, you come this country, someone try to kid me, did Martin Luther King. It never happened." Jack decide he must get the money. He not leaving it with no freshwater Yankee. He went in the market. He bought a bull pistol. He pushed in his pants. He came back for trouble. He said, "Listen, Foster man, you're blooming imposter. Me see, why do you think you go any further, man? You dance and you beat your drum. Now let me tell you just where I from." He said, "I was born in Arima. I grow in Aruka. I lend my money to people like you in Tonapuna. And I bring something here to make you remember. When you borrow people money, try to be a good paymaster." Wap wap, the Yankee say wap. Wap wap, the Yankee say me do nothing. Wap wap, he say murder. Wap wap, police. Ah, yeah, yeah.